Oh, it's you. I knew you'd find me, but I'm too weak now after transforming so many times. If you help me find the inhibitor, we can cure the children together. Here, this might come in handy.
The cave has been abandoned for many years. No one dares approach it. It all started when people started hearing terrible noises at night from inside. The cave became a shelter for people like us, Chimeras. We came here to wait out our transformations. It was we who made those terrible noises. When I was younger, I came here whenever I felt I might change, so that I wouldn't hurt anyone. Later, I created the inhibitor, so that we can now control our bodies.
I remember you. Last time you put something in my water so you could sneak in. But I'm not mad. It helped me get some rest. More proof that the Lord isn't to be trusted. This wouldn't be the first time he's killed to reach his goals. Maybe you've heard that the true Lord, Lady Lankerman's husband, mysteriously died in a hunt a few years back. I think you see what I'm getting at. Here. This map will help you get to the Lankerman summer house. The Lord Regent used to spend a lot of time there.
Thank you, Detective. You're the only one who knows what's really going on. I think I can trust you to find the children's medicine. I'm too weak to do it all on my own. It's been a while since I took the inhibitor, but I did the right thing. Here, take this recipe and bring the medicine to Lady Lankerman. I'm sure she'll believe you. I also found this in the cave. Lord Lankerman must have dropped it.